Changes in time, changes to seasons.
I went outside today and I saw a surprising sign making it look like it's spring, but it's actually fall. Today is November 29th, 2021. A tree on my property is blooming. It's an eastern redbud. These trees normally bloom in spring as the leaves are coming out. This could have a dramatic effect on our food supply. If fruit trees and nut trees and vines, like grapevines, blossom and then they are subjected to a freeze, their blossom will not produce fruit. Then those plants would be injured and have a hard time producing fruit next year in 2022. This reminds me of some messages that the Lord gave Edward Umling.
It's winter. No, it's summer. The seasons are messed up. When did this happen? Underneath heaven, all who dwell, changes in time, changes to seasons. My Father prepared for these reasons. Here and now, the heavens declare, my Father's hand will not spare.
Son of man, when the land sinneth against me by trespassing grievously, then will I stretch out mine hand upon it, and will break the staff of the bread thereof, and will send famine upon it, and will cut off man and beast from it. Though these three men, Noah, Daniel, and Job, were in it, they should deliver but their own souls by their righteousness, saith the Lord God.
Of Noah, Daniel, and Job, only these three are spared. See how suddenly danger appears? Changes to the seasons, changes to the times of the seasons. The foundations of the earth are out of course. Many sorrows, says the Lord. Disaster, disaster, disaster. Calamity, calamity, calamity. December, December, December.
Repent.
And whither I go, ye know, and the way, ye know. Jesus saith unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life.
Repent.
Love one another.
Repent.
Love one another.